There is a steady wind blowing the blooms around, which is why I'm doing a video. Here is a complete Pohutakawa tree with no cars obstructing the view.